Good morning. We are following some breaking news out of Prince George's County. That is where one person is in the hospital right now with critical injuries following an early morning house fire. This happened on DePaul Place in College Park, Maryland. Crews from both Prince George's and Montgomery County responded to this fire. Cause of the fire still under investigation, and we are working to get an update on the condition of that person taken to the hospital.